Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner?
Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
Thank you. one in the way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one.
Where have all the children gone?
Should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it, jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God.
What? Need some help!
Thank you.
Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. The endurance, the tearing it apart.